A new Tasker is out. There's a lot of new stuff in this one, so sit tight.
Third-party app integration.
With new app-related events and actions, you can build stuff like a recent app switcher notification, or even a floating bar. You could show a chart with your most used apps, or remind yourself if you use an app more than you should. As always, this is just the tip of the iceberg. With Tasker, your imagination is the limit.
Bluetooth connection and info.
You can now force connect or disconnect from your Bluetooth devices. For example, you could connect to your Google Home via Bluetooth, make it see your notifications out loud.
From WhatsApp, João Dias. Hey man, I'll see you later tonight.
Then disconnect from it. With the new Bluetooth info action, you can get data like the type of ice, battery level, or signal strength from your Bluetooth devices. You could build an announcer for when you connect new Bluetooth devices to your phone.
You've connected a wearable wristwatch device to your phone.
Or you could make your light's brightness change depending on your distance to your phone.
HTTP request and authorization.
Tasker can now make any kind of web request with the new HTTP request action. You can send any header, query parameter, body, or file with your requests. Combine this with the new HTTP auth action, and you can make very advanced stuff work. Check out how you can now insert some data in a Google spreadsheet. Note to self, this is my first Google Sheets note, using just these two actions. Or how you can totally control Spotify playback remotely with its API. Or even how you can do stuff with your Google Photos library. Suddenly, the whole web is at your fingertips with Tasker.
Music.
Keep track of what song you're playing with the new Music Track Changed event. Use it to announce songs that play.
Chasing Cars by Snow Patrol from the album Eyes Open bonus track.
Create a floating player controller. Or look up lyrics online for your favorite tracks as they're playing.
Input dialogue.
A lot of times, you want to share a project with someone, but it depends on some specific user situation. For example, a project that sets different ringer volumes at home and away will depend on each user's Wi-Fi connection. With the new input dialog, you can ask the user that imports your project which values they want to use, so that everything is automatically set up for them. Of course, this dialog can be used in any other situation as well.
Variable and settings backup.
Previously, Tasker only backed up your projects, profiles, and tasks. From now on, you have the option to also backup your settings and variables. This means that you can now very quickly clone one device's setup to another and get up and running again in no time.
Other stuff.
A lot of other background stuff has been changed or fixed, like the mTrack variable being fixed, the run shell action not breaking when there's too much output, the take screenshot action not having weird dimensions, and much, much more. Enjoy the new Tasker.